Thank you, Abe. Voters in the Kenosha County area are heading to the polls in a recall primary election tonight.
Democratic Senator Robert Wirch represents the 22nd district and is under a recall. Two Republicans hoping to replace him are facing off on the ballot today. Kenosha County Board Vice Chairman Fred Eckernus and Attorney Jonathan Stites are both hoping to advance. Although the two are running against each other, they agree that Wirch should lose his job for hiding out in Illinois during the state budget debate earlier this year.
There is only one issue. There's only one reason that this election is happening, and that's because 14 senators, including Mr. Wirch, ran to Illinois and by doing so encouraged a unruly mob to descend on Madison and create a chaotic environment where government was almost at a standstill for weeks and weeks.
I mean, I think there's really two main issues, and one of them is leadership, and it's the fact that Wirch left this district without a voice in Madison, and that was the wrong thing to do. He should have stayed there and fought for what he believed in and not run. But I think beyond that, it's about his policies, and it's about the fact that the policies that he's espoused over the years of high taxes and big government have been bad for this area.
The winner of today's primary race will face Senator Wirch in a general election on August 16th.
And as 12 News' Hillary Mintz reports tonight, a small but passionate group of voters turned out at the polls today.
As a Pleasant Prairie Middle School employee, she's seen layoffs and class size grow. So Barbara McKee came to the polls with purpose.
We need to worry about academics and not so much on all this other petty stuff. It's more about, I say it's for the kids.
Don Wilson's a retired union member, also voting with conviction.
I know there's a lot of union people that support Wirch, and I know there's a lot of union people that do not support these two scabs that are running.
Two Republicans, former Kenosha County Sheriff Fred Eckernus and political newcomer Jonathan Stites, on the ballot to try to remove Democratic Senator Bob Wirch. Other voters had the same plan, even those who used to support Wirch.
I used to. I don't now. But after leaving the state like that, I thought that was improper. It left the voters hanging in the lurch. So, no, I don't support him anymore.
I was disgusted. I just thought, how could they do that? I mean, to me, that was being coward, that stopping something. We voted for our right candidate, and they leave because they didn't want to participate.
Some are just plain fed up.
I told him I was going to vote for Mickey Mouse.
And no matter how unprecedented this recall election may be, voters are finding their voice as part of the democratic process. The winner of today's primary recall election will face off against Senator Wirch August 16th. In Pleasant Prairie, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.